Okay, today we're gonna be spraying this grill. See, it's kind of outdated, faded, so we're gonna spray it. Already, the mask off the emblem. Now you wanna get some painter's tape, just stick it under the grill somewhat, so you don't get no spray under there. Just got it. And then these corners, you're going to want to take, tear it in little strips, because you want to get it up underneath the grill. Make sure you stick it on there real good so you don't have no, it won't bleed through the paint. I mean the tape. Because it'll get on your
body work
if you don't have it taped real good. Press it down real firm. Getting kind of windy, so we're gonna take it in once we go in, because you don't want that spraying everywhere and all on your paint on your vehicle. can either get some newspaper or you can get you a roll of paper from your local hardware store. You want to go down some from the paper you already have, some of it off the paper. So you got to have a little room for your tape to adhere to. That's how you ruin it. You want to have it like a little bit, about a quarter or a half inch. Corner. If it's overlapping, put a piece of tape on it connecting it so it won't be, once you spray it, it won't be getting paint up under there. I'm going to put a piece there. Connect that paper with tape. Looking at one piece, you see how that's flopping in the wind? You don't want that. So you want to put a piece of tape on it. Make it one piece. And also what you can do is hold this down with a piece of tape. Keep the paper from moving. Thank you. always want to measure a piece before you take it. Make sure it overlaps. Alright, the wind has calmed down a little bit, so now it's just a choice. Should we go gray or should we go black? I'm gonna get a little bit of each. See how it looks. Shake it up real well. I think we're gonna go with the gray. Let's see how it looks. This is Rust-Oleum. This is for metal, plastic, or wood. Yeah. So let's see how it looks. Because it looked like it was gray originally. We'll go back and forth, make sure you get all in the honeycomb. You get in that good. This has primer air paint in it. You don't need to press. And if you don't like color, you're out the paint. Thank you. gonna see. Oh yeah, that looks good. That looks better than the black. But you don't want to have it just too dark. Yeah. So, that's the finish.